taking a little drive to look at storm damage
the other night, two nights ago. It wasn't a tornado, but 100-mile-an-hour winds, straight-line winds. Look at this down through here. Snap that tree off. Oak.